ghost of someone I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough.